Come on.
Yeah, that's what I said.
You said, hey, it fits. You didn't say, wow. Got a bucket?
Huh?
Got a bucket?
Yeah.
This ain't gonna hold it all, but it'll hold a bunch of it.
You know?
Yeah.
We probably need another one. Let's see. What else do you got? Something just fell off the top of it. Let's go into this one first. Then the extra we'll put in the other one. Oh, you can see how dirty it is in this clean, this white bucket. You know what I mean? Be able to tell if it's very dirty or still looks orange or what. It's hard to tell what color something is in a black bucket. You know it. Looks black.
Yeah.
For now. Boy, that stuff in the PTO housing didn't look black, did it?
Yeah.
I mean, that stuff looked orange. Terrible.
Orange with white stuff in it.
Some.
But it didn't look like it's moving.
That's it?
Guess so.
Supposed to be 40 some quarts in there.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. That don't seem right. You know that?
Yeah.
Could you get me the adjustable wrench off the floor of the truck, I think it is. No, it's on the, where your feet go on the John Deere.
Just wrench. the punch. Finger. This one?
Yep.
It stinks.
What does?
The smell.
The hydraulic? The hydro fluid? Or the transmission fluid?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure enough does.
It looks like if you open that up, it ain't gonna get into a bucket.
This is supposed to be a filter or screen or something. Goes in here.